Here's a quick and simple way to finish this classic cottage loaf shape.
Take a wooden spoon, sprinkle with flour, and use to create the hole.